Hey, it's TJ with another Nerd to Get Laid Sometimes video review. This time it's McFarlane Toys' Daryl with Chopper, and I've got to say I'm not disappointed. In fact, it's the equal of any McFarlane Toys products, meaning look but don't touch. I don't even see why this is being marketed as a building set. Building sets are customizable, and this isn't. Daryl sits on his bike. If you want Daryl off his bike, tough. Todd don't make that. Well, he does, but you have to buy a semi-blind pack. I say semi-blind because they tell you if you're getting a human or a walker. However, don't expect to get what you see in the blind packs. See Carl here? Overall, there are 154 pieces included in the main set. Most of the non-LEGO type pieces don't fit together well, and I hate the lack of poseability in the figures. Don't get me started on the motorcycle parts. It's hard enough to keep them together on their own, let alone having another toy build it in stop motion. Have super glue handy. Personally, I give this 3 of 20 Batmans. But I know some of you guys like this stuff, so we've got a contest for you faithful listeners out there. Subscribe to Nerds Get Laid on YouTube, and you're entered to win this set. Yes, the very set I've just lambasted can be yours just by subscribing. And you get the 3 blind packs I bought and opened for this as well. We'll pick a subscriber at random and announce it in a special video hosted by Blaster and Soundwave. What could be more fun? This has been a special production of Nerds Who Get Laid Sometimes. Follow us on Twitter, Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube. Thanks again. You guys have a good day.